All that meat is what I deserve. Welcome back. It's Batman.
No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
Welcome back. It's Batman. Steamy. Look at that. All that cheese. All that meat. It's what I deserve. Hot. So good, so cheesy. Man, thirsty. Look at all that cheese. So delicious. Steamy. This is so tasty. I think I'm gonna get this again sometime. Thank you for staying to the end.
I wanna let you in on a little secret. Most people see the Dark Man as a symbol of hope, a symbol of peace. But that wasn't always the case. It was a time where I was cleaning up the city. Gotham was finally getting rid of its filth. But on this one fateful day, it was a bank robbery. It was a bank robbery like no other. It was these guys in masks. Clown masks, might I add. That infiltrated this bank. One of the biggest in Gotham. They came in through the roof, shooting from one roof to the other, with a wire line. They disabled the security system. And they let the other guys on the ground get into the bank. But what was also strange is that what they did cut the security system. Is that they start to kill each other. One by one. They started off the roof. After the guy cut the security line, he killed him. He said it was one less cut. Even though they're robbing the bank, they were still greedy. The people on the ground who went in on the floor held everybody hostage. At gunpoint. Pistols, shotguns, you name it. There's one brave soul that tried to stand up to them. He said, you don't know whose bank you're robbing. But rest assured they did know. Shot him. And as he was robbing the bank, breaking into the vault, one by one they kept on killing each other. Until there was one man left. One man, when he took off the mask, he was actually the clown. He ran out with the bus into the street to disappear with all the money. I know it ordered to figure out all this stuff and figure out what could I do as Batman to bring justice to this robbery. Like and subscribe if you want to know the rest of the tale.